April 2023. Sudan bloodshed goes on, EU urges ceasefire. Battles between forces loyal to the army and the paramilitary group RSF are showing no signs of abating. The violence has taken a heavy toll on civilians.